Goblet was silent. I'd like to make an announcement. All girls have been chosen to host a literary event, the Twilight Tournament. Marine School, a single student is selected to paint.
Several days later.
Sit down, please. Now the moment we've all been waiting for. The champion selection. The champion of ball balance, Fleur Delacour.
Because of jealousy. But after the first task, Miss Anastasia cleared it up.
What by hell was that?
Alright, everyone. Go back to your meeting. There's going to be uncomfortable enough without all your nosy souls listening.
I reckon you have to be money mad to put your own name in the Goblet affair.
Come on, have you? Is it going on now?
I was the only one who saw the dance. Everyone was singing behind their bike.
Great, that makes me feel better.
Beast, I wonder about the dragons.
Is Henry worrying about dragons?
Oh, no, I did. No, don't you remember? I told Hermione to tell you that Simmons told me that Hermione told the Dean that Howard was looking for you. Simmons never actually told me anything. So it was with me all along. So it will be alright. You know, after I figured that out.
You know, who could possibly be that now? It is completely mental.
Yeah, isn't it? Suppose I was a bit discharged.
Announced that there will be a Eurobowl on Christmas Eve. Everybody has to invite a partner, so has Harry.
Harry, watch yourself on the stairs. It's a bit icy at the top.
Okay, thanks. Joe.
Yes?
I just wanted to be once in office with
me. Sorry?
I was just wondering if maybe you wanted to go to the ball swing.
Oh, Harry, I'm sorry, but somebody's already asked me. And will Elsa go with him?
Okay. Yeah. Great. Fine. No problem. Okay.
As a result, the ball didn't go very well. Harry passed the second and third tasks, but he could never know what awaited him.
Is this a part of the task?
No. We shouldn't be here. Back to the pocket.
Kill this man.
Standing and bones of my father.
Shall I tell you what really happened that night, 13 years ago? Shall I indulge? How? It truly was my part. It was love. You see, with sweet dear Lily Porter, give all her life to his only son, and provided the ultimate protection. I couldn't touch him. It was something old magic I ever seen. But now, I'm going to kill you, Harry Potter. I'm going to destroy you. After tonight, no one will ever again question my power. After tonight, if the news speak of you, they will speak how bad for death. Get up, Harry Potter. Don't let him turn your back, Harry Potter.
Happy to win.
I'm on the killer!
A golden light appeared between two wands. Shrinking is happening. The next wand appeared as this.
Harry, take my body back.
When it makes us broken, you must get to the barkey. We can leave for a moment to give you some time. But only some time. Do you understand?
Let go, sweetheart. Are you ready? Let go. Let go!
Whoa!
Axe, you come!
The pony got on back to school. Running ass, the ass came in blue. The three little friends grew up. They have more worries. And don't know what will happen in the future.
So.
Oh well, what's left without a few dragons?
Everything's gonna change now, isn't it?
Yes.
Promise you'll ride that summer.
I won't. You know I won't.
Harold, won't you?
Yeah, every week.
That's all of our performance. Welcome, Crowd Boss.